Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I have got a new tutorial for how to take an object in Tinkercad and mix it with a gradient. The tutorial is less than 10 minutes, and I even show you how to make your own custom gradients. Friends, make sure you check the comments for a link if you're interested in giving it a try. And of course, have a glorious Sunday and keep tinkering.